Live, local, late breaking. This is WBAL TV 11 News, Sunday morning.
It's said that this is the second biggest food day, a day when people like to have their beer as well as their food. With a few suggestions for beers to serve you at your Super Bowl party, Hugh Sisson from Clipper City Brewing Company. Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome.
Thank you.
We not only have the beer, we have the snacks to go with it.
Yeah, we do.
I think that's the key here. We always hear the right wine with the right food.
Sure.
And there's a beer food matchup, too, that we have to deal with.
Well, absolutely. And what we've brought you today are suggestions for the style of beer to serve with some of the more popular Super Bowl foods. These all happen to be locally made, so you get your Baltimore component worked into your Super Bowl party.
Clipper City is the microbrewery.
We are the Baltimore brewery.
So, okay, what do we have? We'll start at this end.
If you're going to do shrimp is a relatively light flavor profile, so you want to work with a lighter style beer. This is one of the few times when I actually recommend a lighter style beer.
Now, with light, do you mean a diet?
I don't mean low calorie. Okay, I mean lighter style, because it's not unlike when you do food and wine pairings. When you do food and beer pairings, you want to sort of put, you know, scale to scale. So lighter foods, lighter beers, heavier foods, heartier beers, et cetera, et cetera.
Okay.
So that's the first one.
And when you get into wings, call it McHenry.
This is our McHenry Lager.
Yeah.
Then we have, if you want to get into wings are popular, and anything spicy actually requires a beer that's got some bitterness to it. Now, a lot of people think bitterness, well, if you don't have bitterness in your beer, it won't cut the spice. So a classic, more bitter style of beer is going to be a pale ale. This is the Clipper City Pale Ale. And what you're going to find with that is just that little extra edge that's there cuts through that bitterness and kind of keeps your palate going.
Okay.
That's a fun thing. Sliders. Everybody likes sliders, those nice little hamburgers. And if you put that with a beer that's got a little bit of sweetness to it, such as a golden style ale, what's going to happen is that the slight sweetness there is going to match the slight sweetness in the beer, and then there's some aromatic components, and that's going to work really nicely as well.
Okay, so we haven't got a real dark, heavy beer here yet.
Bring one for this particular thing. If you want a dark, heavy beer, you're going to put that with things that are going to be like in dark sauces.
Okay.
Last but not least, sausages are big, and what a good match to that is going to be an amber-style lager. Now, what we've chosen is a German style of lager called Märzen. This one, because it's made in Baltimore, the great land of the Hun, is called Martz Hun. So this one is going to be a really good match because, again, you have some sort of sweet components that go with the sort of fattiness of the sausage, and that will blend really well with the nice amber malt components in that particular beer, and it has just enough bitterness to make the thing work.
Okay, now, before we finish out here, now that we've got the style to match the food, what's the proper etiquette way to treat the beer? You say drink it in a glass.
Always put it in a glass.
Not out of the can or out of the bottle. And what?
And when you pour it, pour it right down the middle of the glass.
Okay, not on the edge or anything like that. And you want a head.
Yes, you do. Give it time. Be patient.
Okay, Hugh, thanks for joining us.
My pleasure.
Clipper City Brewing Company.
You bet.
A nice sampling. I'm set here, you know. Coming up next, we'll take a look at our big story.